United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Buenos Shores. This is your daily announcements for Tuesday, March 14th, 2017. I'm Apollonia.
And I'm Giovanni Macaroni. Are you interested in a summer job? Would you like to join a program that teaches you what it takes to gain employment? Are you highly motivated? If you answered yes to any of those questions, then MOCAP's Summer Youth Program is for you. Please stop in the counseling office to inquire about the Impact Youth Program for more information on how to sign up.
Interactors, we need help serving a Saturday morning breakfast at the First Congregational Church downtown from 8 to 11 this Saturday, March 18th, and next Saturday, March 25th. Please see Mrs. Connor to sign up.
Today in history, in 1879, Albert Einstein is born, the son of an electrical engineer in Germany. His theories drastically changed man's views of the universe. In 1997, President Bill Clinton undergoes surgery to repair the quadricep tendon of his right knee. His primary concern was being able to swing a golf club again. Clinton eventually got back on the course and remarked that he is the only president to trim his handicap.
Chemistry class is going to read the periodic table of elements together. Element number one is?
Hydrogen.
And it has an atomic number of?
One.
And a mass of?
One.
Element number two is?
Helium.
And it has an atomic number of?
Two.
And a mass of?
Four.
Element number three is?
Lithium.
And it has a mass of?
Tricked ya.
Seven.
Oh, we're rounding.
Yeah.
And an three. Atomic number of?
Three.
Element number four is?
Beryllium.
And it has an atomic number of?
Four.
And a mass of?
Nine.
See how good chemistry kids can read?
It is my pleasure to announce the 2017 Miss Basketball Award to Jordan Walker, Muskegon, Moore Shores.
That's all we have for today, Mona Shores. Good luck on exams. Have a great try. And we'll see you next week.